I want to represent an idea. I want to represent possibilities. I can create whatever I want to create.
The separation of talent and skill is one of the greatest misunderstood concepts for people who are trying to excel, who have dreams, that want to do things. Talent you have naturally. Skill is only developed by hours and hours and hours of beating on your craft. No matter how talented you are, your talent is going to fail you if you're not skilled.
Because it's not about where you come from. It's about heart. You come to a place where, you know, being smart ain't enough. You gotta have heart. The most important thing is to be able to sacrifice what you are for what you will become.
I've never really viewed myself as particularly talented. Where I excel is work ethic. You know, while the other guy's sleeping, I'm working. While the other guy's eating, I'm working. I'm not afraid to die on a treadmill. You might have more talent than me, you might be smarter than me, but if we get on the treadmill, you're getting off first or I'm gonna die. It's really that simple.
I dare you to fail. Successful. Most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. You don't want it badder than you want a party. You don't want it as much as you want to be cool. Most of you don't want success as much as you want to sleep. Some of you love sleep more than you love success. If you're going to be successful, you've got to be willing to give up sleep. I never forget when 50 Cent was doing his movie. 50 said that when he wasn't doing the movie, he was doing the soundtrack. And they said, when do you sleep, 50? He says, sleep is for those people who are broke. I don't sleep.